You are supposed to change out or flush out your water heater every 6 months. Bet your money that you are not doing it, because guess what? I just found out, and I'm a freaking real estate agent and I should know these things, but I didn't. Every 6 months, you are supposed to flush all the water out and put fresh water in, because you know, water heaters, they have so many minerals and the calcium and all that will build up. Not good. So every 6 months, flush out your water heater.